We have Alexandra Kosinyuk here with us. I'm sure you were ready for the big fight today. Before the game, I saw that you were really concentrated. What happened after?
Well, as usual, I played very badly, I think. I mean, I got an unpleasant position out of the opening. And then, even though I think I had some chances, but I wasn't able, I mean, to do anything.
Do you feel like Gorechkina has something like tournament of life? The way that she plays here, some kind of luck is on her side?
Well, I mean, as one says, luck should be deserved. I mean, why she's lucky, not the other seven players. So, of course, she's playing a great tournament. But whether it's a tournament of her life, it's, I think, the question of time.